I had a friend named Campbell. He used to rob, steal, and gamble. He tried everything that was low down. He was out tomcatting one night when he started a big fight. Then a big policeman came and knocked him down. He's in the jailhouse now. He's in the jailhouse now. I told him over again to quit drinking whiskey, lay off of that gin. He's in the jailhouse now.
Oh, we're going to buy it right up. Well, when the price tag was put on it, they decided, well, we don't want to pay that much money. TDC had already made the decision to close the place. So here we sit a year and a half later. We have three little departments working here. We have a warehouse still working, some mechanical people that work on buses and trucks, and then we have the truck drivers that are still here. They're still doing their operation like we never closed.
Says that this won't do because Campbell never was my name. He's in the jailhouse now. He's in the jailhouse now. Yes, he broke out all over town. The fool walked about. He's in the jailhouse now. I met his old gal Sadie. She says, "Have you seen my face?"
It was all concrete instead of brick like this, but it was a little taller. And they even had in that booth, they had one of the old time phones that hangs up on the deal.
Huh.
It's called the crank. And then we used to take those phones out of those buildings like that and wire them up and go catch catfish.
Oh.
She's in the jailhouse now, so you can understand why old kid Sadie's in the can. She's in the jailhouse now.
One time, this is an interesting story. One time we were, Tim and I, had, we're in the backyard out here, and the escape, and it was like right before sunset, so we looked out across this field and somebody went over that fence there and they were running across the field. They jumped up on that next fence and went over it. Him and I got in the car and it was that old model. What was that?
No, what?
Ford.
Yeah.
It was a Ford, yeah. We went down this road right here and went and took the next one coming back and shined the lights out on the field, and it caused the guy to get down in the rows that had been furrowed. And the guards came out from the back over there and went and got it.
You had an assist on that?
We were a guard. Yeah.
She's in the jailhouse now, so you can understand why old kid Sadie's in the can. She's in the jailhouse now.
Down in Big Grass.
there's a place I don't wanna be. Yeah, you ought to have been on Big Bear. That's when you all turn around.
Yeah. There's nobody but you.
Right. You didn't know what to do. Y'all have been on Brazil. Nothing about nobody. You ought to have an ID, wouldn't care nothing about you. Sinners. 3 years ain't no time. He said, I got a woman on gold ring. That fool doing 99.
You gonna lead it up?
I got to lead it.
All right then. I'm with you.